leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, here in Des Moines, we've been into the 90s since 11 o'clock this morning, so we're obviously off to a hot start. It's going to be a very hot finish this afternoon. Here's our downtown SkyCam looking right down 8th Street. About 500 feet up is where this camera sits, right in the backyard of our station on our tower, actually. 93 degrees the temperature, dew points at 67. Look at that southwest wind. You'll notice those gusts. I don't know if it's going to make it feel much better out there with the temperature and humidity being high enough, but either way, it's gusting up there pretty good. We're looking at sustained winds around 20 miles per hour. Could see slightly higher gusts this afternoon as well. Notice the temperatures, though, a little cooler off to the north. Still 87 Mason City, 89 Ames. We're at 93, as I mentioned, 89 Ottumwa, and hanging on to 90 currently in Lamoni as well. So we are under that heat advisory all over the state where you see this color here. That's the heat advisory. And then, of course, this purpler color there for Polk County, that's the excessive heat warning. So probably closer to 105 for the heat index in the areas in orange. Here in Polk County, we may approach 110 this afternoon, unfortunately. Right now, they're mostly in the mid to upper 90s. The feels like temperature, remember, that combines the heat, the humidity, what it feels like to the skin is what you got right here. Remember, the pets, they feel the same temperature as well. So keep them in mind. They'll need extra water and shade this afternoon and probably tomorrow afternoon as well. So here's our heat index, 98 here in Des Moines. Same story for Dodge, and then about 93 in Lamoni and Ottumwa. You're in the mid-90s as well. Wider perspective shows that heat index is really as bad as it gets here. We're the hottest spot around. Chicago closer at 96 for it feels like, but really in the center part of the country, we are the hottest. Forecast highs, triple digits from most of Iowa into parts of Nebraska as well today. So notice even south of us, they're not going to be quite as hot for high temperatures as what we're seeing. So we see some showers to the north right now, kind of rotating around this big dome of hot air we're stuck underneath. That boundary up there associated with those showers, it's going to stay generally to our north over the next couple of days. Notice overnight tonight, a center of low pressure moves to our north and east. It attempts to drag a pretty weak frontal boundary through. This is not going to cool us off a lot, but it may shave a few degrees off our temperature for tomorrow afternoon, and I think it could drop the humidity by the end of the week. Forecast highs today. We have 90s at least for everybody, maybe 100 plus in Ames and up towards Fort Dodge, and of course here in Des Moines, I mentioned 102 for the high. Again, that would break the old record of 99 degrees, and again, 105 to 110 for the feels like this afternoon. Otherwise, iCubs forecast, if you're heading down there, 6:35 first pitch, still 99 degrees. It'll still feel like about 106, 107 out there, probably. 77 tonight, and then the rest of your forecast, it's not much better. It stays pretty hot. It stays dry, unfortunately. Could see a couple of stray showers tomorrow afternoon, mainly east of town. I don't think we'll get them here, but anything's better than we'll take whatever we can get at this point.
I guess so. We can't be picky, really.
Yeah, and it looks like towards the end of the holiday, we can a little cooler.
Okay, headed down towards the 80s.
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.